In this lesson, we are going to show how the sorting algorithm bubble sort works. Its function is to compare two adjacent elements, and if these are ordered increasing, decreasing, they will inverted. The maximum number of comparisons of this algorithm is n raised to the second divided by 2, where n is the number of the elements. And now we are going to see how the algorithm works with a 3D animation.